Hello everyone, my name is Mr. Morton and we're back with some more Borderlands 2 with Mr. One Free Man, or Mr. Freeman.
Hello people, I am One Free Man, and together we are
Mr. Freeman.
Mr. Freeman.
Yeah. Best nickname for a series ever though. That's the best. What was the original? Was it like, oh, it probably was Mr. One Free Man, wasn't it? Mr. Freeman is so much better though.
Yes it is. And I'm going to kill things with my shotgun of explosions.
Nice. And I kill things with my overpowered gun. Cool with that? I'm cool with that. I didn't hit a single shot somehow. Cool. That's the bad part about the Faber. You don't hit anything if you really have bad luck. I'm gonna buy some health for once. Yeah, that's right. I bought health in this game. I can't believe it either. You probably don't have this. Well then.
Come on, guys.
Actually, it's probably easier if I just kill him first. Dying? He's gonna kill me if I try to revive you while he's alive. So I'm gonna get you in a second. Just have to make sure doesn't kill me. Yes, I will. I swear. How are none of these hitting? Wow, really? I would have gotten you if it didn't down me. I would have gotten you if it didn't down me.
No, you killed that guy. I was about to get a sniper kill on him.
No, the thing is, like, an entire magazine missed. Although it shouldn't ever miss an entire magazine. Sad we both just got screwed by the game. Oh boy. This is the risk of a Faber right here. You do so much damage and you forget about the fact that you can die. Oh, nice. Also, I'm pretty sure you don't have this. So, here's a thing you definitely do not have. And I don't have the thing for Axe neither, so can you send me that to me or do you already sell it?
You mean that one I threw at you?
The blue one? Like the head?
Oh, here.
Oh, you still have it? Cool.
I'm gonna throw it this way.
Yeah.
Because I envision it going off of the edge.
That can happen. Yeah. Wait. How do I already have it? I've never played that commando before. What?
Already
this game
then.
Makes
well,
no sense.
I will sell it.
This game makes absolutely no sense. Wow. I can't believe that. That is so dumb. Did someone just give me a skin and I didn't realize? When I played online once? I'm so confused. That didn't make any sense. Kick him in the piston! I agree, Gage. Hey guys, die. You're not dying, can you please die? There we go, thank you for dying. There we go. Well, now I died. Thank you for killing me. Oh, I got him already. This is a worst place to die to. There we go. I'm so squishy, dude. I'm so squishy with health. I need a much better shield. I'm only using the shield for the damage too. It's not good at all for actual shield. I saved you, Claptrap. Now, let's not get him soft luck in the game again. You know, the soft luck that sucks. That happens a lot. Remember that one?
Oh, yeah.
Let's not have that happen. Let's be careful. Because that's the worst thing ever. We have to, like, actually... we both have to get out of the world. So... Or you have to save and quit, and you have to get back in. Wait, you challenged me to a duel?
Did I?
Sure about that? Yeah, you did. You just meleeed me, and that's how I do it, so... That's a thing that actually stayed in all games. Melee a teammate and you do it, go into duel mode. It's kind of great. Alright, so he's going to be on this elevator. It's going to be scary. Well, if you want, you can just sit on the elevator and wait, and I'll just go through the area. And then we'll make sure that Claptrap doesn't mess up. Because it still isn't on the elevator, so he's going to like tell
but
us about
I
it.
I wanted to run around and open containers.
Yeah, you can actually do that. Yeah, I was just joking. I just want to set the world on fire. I don't use a fire weapon, game. What are you talking about?
Terminated.
Oh god, I'm getting stuck in here. Damn it. Also, there's like one of these containers that had like a moxie thing in it, but I can't like I I haven't found it for like a good while. Which one is it? Are there three stories of this, or only two? I feel like there's only two. Yeah, there is only two. How am I supposed to? That makes no sense.
Okay, I'm down.
Oh, you have a phone over there? I'm gonna come. Come do this. Hey guys, die! There we go. Hey, what's up? I'm reviving your game. There we go. Game refused to believe me. Stop pushing me, grenades! Oh, this is gonna be bad. Oh, you already did it. Good. This is why waiting to revive is so bad in this game. You're gonna die. Look, a chest. Oh god, my ear is itching like hell. Ah, no. Do you know this room I'm in?
Yes.
Good. You can do the team standards if you want. There's also a chest in there.
There was iridium.
Oh, nice. That's actually useful. Oh, I found it. It was just somehow hidden to me, although it wasn't really at all. I will never hit anything, my character says. Oh god damn it, don't down again. Wait. Oh, it opens when enemies spawn. Oh my god, I forgot about that completely. I've always skipped the enemies and I never realized they spawn here and then the door opens. Like in this.
Yes.
Like, I'm just like, where is it? There's only two of these things. And it's not here. Well, now I know. The mystery's been solved. Another iridium? What the hell is this game doing right now? That's very rare. What's up, Moxie? Wait. There are six pictures, so we've only seen actually three of them. Makes me wonder what the others are. Don't glitch, mother flipper. I will kick you in the flips. It didn't glitch. Okay.
Woo! Because I'm posting.
Yeah, but that doesn't change the fact that he can softlock.
Hey, Mortensen. Have you already gotten the vault symbol here?
That depends. I think I've gotten everything in this area. But I'm not sure. I don't actually remember if I got it in here or not. Oh, okay.
Is this area called again? Southern Shelf?
Yeah, Southern Shelf.
Did you get this one?
Where is it? Well, I haven't gone to here.
Money!
Oh, if it's up there, I haven't. Unless you're like going somewhere
it's
else.
It's over there.
I have to go all the way back now because I fell off. Oh, I've definitely never been up there. Oh god. This is definitely a more safe way of doing it though. Oh boy. This jump. There we go. I definitely haven't gotten this one before. Yay! I got all of them in this area. Woohoo! Me. Fresh rat. Yes. So fresh.
Delicious.
Delicious.
Hooray, there was something that I had found that you hadn't.
Well, I'm pretty sure this is the one area that I've never actually looked up because I was like, oh, there's only one here. I can't possibly miss it.
And you missed it.
And it's gone. That didn't want to... Okay. Oh, look, there's a decent grenade in the shop.
Done. I bought it.
Nice. Alright, time to kill him instantly. Just kidding. This one is actually kind of tricky.
No,
because...
wait a few moments.
I know, I'm not gonna go forward. I didn't go forward. God damn it, game. I was standing behind on the same line and I didn't even move towards him. It's just like, oh, you're here now. Weird triggers in this game.
And I already got the badass rank for killing him.
What, really? Did he die already? No, he's not. Okay, I was so confused there. Go, death trap.
Go, turret. Slag all.
Go,
of them.
Machines. Did I already kill him on accident? Okay, yeah, this is just half health. I thought I killed him already. Throw all the grenades! Throw all of them! Throw all of them! Throw all of them! Ah. Oh, he's lagged! Nice!
Yeah, my turret lags now.
Oh, nice. Well, he's dead.
Yeah.
Oh god, the lag. I need to turn that off. I need to turn it off. We already have a, I don't have a fire weapon, and you have a fire sniper, so I picked it up. It's gonna be helpful for the fire missions. It's not a very good gun either, it's just very good for fire missions, because that's such, like...
Gotta love the glitching bodies.
Yeah. I need to turn, physics off, because, oh god, I might need to restart the game then. Eek, I don't think I want to do it then. Every time I look towards the body, there's just some lag, and I look away, it's just fine. Weird.
Huh.
And I have 200 FPS, and it goes that low, that I actually notice it. That's interesting. I'm glitching. Okay, interesting. There we go. Chest open. What's in here? Nothing interesting. Cool.
Iridium!
That's definitely interesting. That interests me a lot.
Holy crap. These are some strong pistols.
Not as strong as a fibber, though. Yeah. So... actually, which type of fibber do I have? I have dynamic. There's two ultimate versions of the fibber in the game. The dynamic and the redundant. The annoying thing is that in order to farm in this game, you have to alt-tab every time, and you can't do it on online, so I think when we get to that point of the game, I'm gonna farm on my own save. Just okay. to get that fibber. Because it's gonna be so much more helpful than now, a bad fibber. I always farm it because it's just too good. Just waiting, she said. Wait, is there something back here?
Sorry.
I feel like there's something back here. Well, there should be, since considering you can get up here. Oh god. There's nothing, okay. That's lame. Well, well.
That's unfortunate.
Jesus, that was a strong sniff. Oh yeah, we did stop recording earlier. I was like, wait. I had a brain fart and I was like, wait, did we actually... Okay, we did.
Sorry about that, I had to blow my nose.
Yeah, I figured. But a sniff like that, there's no other thing to do. Oh, whoops, everything's dead. Imagine the audio. Imagine the echo we just listened to, and it's just coming out of my mouth. Die! And everything is so much more funny. Eat metal death. That's actually a moist land she has. It's great.
So I take it there's no point in me shooting any bullets at anything right now.
Well, you could try. I won't fault you. And there's certainly situations where you should. Like when I get downed or you get downed, we just do that. Well, in general, just shoot things and hope that you get the kill, I guess. By the way, there's a video on YouTube of all of Gage's voice lines. And it literally starts with the first voice line. It's one of her screams and it's just, "Bitch ass!" And that's literally the video that starts on that.
Nice.
It's amazing. And it's like, whoa! Gage, chill. You don't have to go so hardcore. Please. You can attach its interface adapter to the Ketcheride. I can hack the machine and get you a car. Well, I'll cheat. I'm just gonna jump over here.
I'm gonna Cheaty go through doodles. The mouse.
Through the mouse. Well, it didn't matter. We're still both in the same spot.
Turret.
Turret. Hey, Death Trap, also do something. Garbage pistols. Cool. By the way, I'm pretty sure you already know of this, but there's a chest up here. Well, it's a bog, but still. It has higher level stuff than you are, typically. Oh, look, Iridium! I don't care about the bog anymore. I'm gonna be there in a second. My Death Rep is already killing. Well, Death Rep is already done. Wow, really? You got killed? That's very rare. Oh god, I hate Nomad Brutalizers, especially when they're super badass. What killed me? What? What in the world just killed me? Jesus. I'm gonna get a kill shot. Oh god, I don't have an ammo on my... okay, I'm gonna do it. There we go. Come on, please. There. Wait, you killed it? Damn. There we go, it's fine. There we go, we're good. You dropped a Micromancer Grass mod. Interesting. Gun damage 31%. That's pretty nice. I can dig that pass mod.
Well, I'm gonna run around and grab the money.
Nice. Time to save Commander Reese. What a beautiful man.
do we have to?
Yeah, sorry. It's mandatory.
Fine. Oh, let me actually switch my grenades. Let's go with the sticky homing Merv.
Cool. Yeah. Try requesting another car. Also, I still haven't set a timer, so I'm still blind. Damn it. Hey, there's a car waiting for you.
Fine. You should now be able to digistruct a car from any Catcheride station. Hooray, bullets passing through buildings. Fine.
Hey, hey.
Fine, I'll be a gunner.
You have less lag, so it's gonna be easier for you to shoot stuff in general, so. Well, you don't have any lag because it's on your computer, but still. Shoot them, shoot them, shoot them real good. What the hell? Alright, that makes sense. Can't reach it. Kill all of the things. Whoops. Whoops. I don't know why. Didn't remember you were behind me. Can I pick up health in the car? No. Okay. Never actually tested that before.
But you can pick up money.
Yeah.
Go!
Oh god. The oversteer is too much. Damn it! Ah! Whee! Did you hear that scream, by the way? You can stay in there. Oh, what the hell just happened to me? I just had a deja vu and glitch everywhere. Cool. Time to leave again. There we go. Wait, there's another one? Oh, it's there. Well, I guess I'm taking my own car. Listen to what he says.
He can help us to beat Jack. Fine.
Well, you can just teleport me, so it doesn't really matter, I guess. Now that I think about it. Jack here, reminding you all not to worry your pretty little heads about those earthquakes. See, with every tremor, my drone gets closer to the vault. To free... That's the one thing about the car system. This game is really good. You can just teleport to the other car from a different station. So you just be like, oh, I'm at the location. You just teleport there instead of having to walk there.
Nah.
Reese, don't you die on me, baby! Okay, can you not do that, Ballymong? Ballyming! It's gonna be annoying to have the webcam on in recordings when there's no good lighting.
Hooray, I'm dying.
Yay. Die less, please. Or die slower. Die in an hour, I'll be able to save you. Look at me when I'm torturing you. Cool, that's also a nice voice line. There we go.
But it's not YouTube appropriate.
Indeed. Wait, I was trying to talk to the dead psycho and not the actual guy. Whoa, that's glitchy. Okay. Lame grenades, okay. He was one of the first Crimson Lancemen I recruited to the Raiders. Get that power core back, and while you're at it, kill some bandits for Reese. That's what he would have wanted. There's a chest over there, but there's nothing good in it. It's just
kill 20 bandits! Hooray!
Yeah!
Not an annoying mission at all! What? Did you get chased by it all the way here? GG. Seems like you did. Jesus, stop it, Rack, Sky Hunters, whatever. You're all dead. Oh god, my numbers actually kinda lag too. Like when a shield regenerates, I can see my numbers like trying to catch up. It's pretty hilarious. I wanna bleed and cry it. Oh look, the car. That was easy. That's the power. Great. Jack won't destroy sanctuary today. Now get back to the city. Oh god, I shot the barrels. I'm gonna ride myself. Wait, you killed him! My death rep was about to kill him! Damn it. Alright, 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 everyone die. Everyone chill out, you're just gonna die, it's no big deal. Oh god. Oh god. Oh no, stop killing me, please. Something I'm also gonna do in this run is when... actually, no. That would only matter before you actually go through the playthrough itself. And it doesn't really matter until the final playthrough. But there's a weapon from the Tiny Tia DLC that we need to be able to do damage at a good rate. But that's only matters at the last playthrough. No, goddammit! Oh, God. He went right next to me and killed himself, and we got something. Okay.
Save me!
Well, I was already down. I was only also down, so. I'm here now. Sup, quickly! I like how just disinterested you look. You're just like. I don't freaking care. I'm down. I don't care. You think I care? Nuh-uh. So in the next recording, I will remind myself to use a timer on my phone. It's gonna be so much easier to use.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go and drive away. Unless you come back in time. There's a bunch of bully monks. I can kill those in the meanwhile. Oh no! Stop shooting me! Stop it! It's not cool of you! Stop shooting! I made you level up, didn't I? GG. I don't remember Rack's, like, fucking bully monks being this good for experience. That's not something I remember.
Early in the game, yes.
Well, even though in this playthrough it did enough to level you up, so. God, I just got stuck.
Now, let's see.
If you need me, teleport to my car.
let's just increase my max health.
Ow! Whoa, I just did a fucking sick flip, dude. Man, I know how to do six flips. Six flips. Shut up, Jack. We already know you. What in the world just happened to me? I'm glitching a lot during this, and it's great. Just lying about the last part. Hey, you ready?
Me?
Yeah, I'm ready to go into Sanctuary.
Oh, go ahead.
Cool.
I was just killing things.
Yeah, like usual. You know, chilling, killing. What the f- Okay, there's so many glitches happen to me that are only client side, and it keeps teleporting me back to before the glitch happened. And it's really freaking me out now. Jesus. Like, I glitched, you know the thing we did in the forest where I went up to the plane and I started flying? That happened to me at my car. It's like, I was at my car, and I just jumped, and I just landed on top of it, and I just started flying. It was pretty great. There we go. And now turn it in. Ah, there we go. I leveled up, and I got a 3-way Hulk. That's probably better than what you have. Well, actually, no, you have the Flacker. Flacker is a bad weapon, though. It's just that it has a really, really overpowered glitch. Yeah, get the gate for me, then. Get the gate for me, bro. He can't handle it. He's having a crisis. I hate how this freaking slow this guy is. He says, I'm gonna open the door for you, and he stands there for an entire minute just like, sup, I'm on it.
Okay, well, while we're waiting for him, I'm going to run around the side and... never mind. There's not good loot over there.
No, I'm sure there's very
here,
good loot.
Here, I shall run to the exclamation marks. You can do other things.
I'm gonna go to Scooter. Scooter! Scooter! Alright. Hey, Scooter! Hey, Scooter! Scooter, what's up? Oh, let the dialogue go. Because reasons. Shut up, Jangler. Jangel. Angel, that is.
Oh, crap. Is it Hyperion? I heard all of you were robots and you eat metal out the garbage and stuff. Do you wire death machines to come for me once Roland went missing? Now, if you're here to kill me, you should probably know. You'll never take me alive, you robotic son bitch!
Yeah. Best pose. The engineer.
Now you gonna help. This is a recorded
message. Nice dialogue skipping, dude. Nice dialogue skips. Freaking crisp dialogue. Nice crisp dialogue skips. I can't speak. Rubbish name, isn't it? Yes. Boner fart is so much better. Let's just skip everything. What about it? Let's just skip everything.
Yes.
I don't know.
Screw storyline. We're skipping. I like how when I'm trying to be slow, you're like speeding through things. And when I'm when I'm just going normally, I'm just speeding through things. Because of my gun.
Vault Hunter. If you're gonna be a part of the Crimson Raiders, you better know how to use
your Just equip it on your first slot and just keep shooting and then keep confirming over and over again. It's super fast.
So what do I do?
You just do everything. You just shoot once, turn in, shoot once, turn in, shoot once, turn in, etc. etc. It's super fast. It's like the best mission in the game just because of how fast it is.
Oh, hey, look. I can get a gun.
Oh, God. Jesus.
Bless you.
Thank you. I'd rather not be blessed, though. If you don't mind. Just kidding. Oh, look, 50k badass rank.
The power of Christ compels you, then.
No! Too far. I didn't need to click that, but whatever. Oh god, I have an insane shield recharge right now because I did this, did the wrong ability. Are you gonna...
Nah.
Well then, I think I'm coming over and doing it myself.
He's not giving me elemental weapons this time because I have them.
Yeah.
Now what else?
Armor tugs, there we go. Like you're welcome. best.
New slag weapons. No. Slag him first.
Fine, I'll slag him. But that rocket launcher I have is amazing.
Ruby, I'll slag him.
Now that he's slagged, he should be easy enough to finish off.
Switch to another weapon and hit him again.
Great. I'm a troll at heart, that's very here. Let's take out my gun and be like, oh, maybe I'll do it.
Roland said we gotta have an exit strategy just in case.
Strategy.
And sell fuel sales and whatnot. Bummer though. He really wanted to meet you. Raiders ain't gonna last without some new blood, and given how you shot them bandits up, I'd say you and Blood got an extra special relationship. Like cousins taking a bath together.
What you want?
Oh. What you want?
God, this game is terrible.
Whoa! Tone it back. The dialogue is pretty terrible sometimes, but it's mostly amazing.
Yes. So, will YouTube wield the ban hammer on all of this?
I don't know. Depends on how you feel, I guess. Because it's so terrible, there's so many terrible puns, it's just like, no, you get out of it, get out of our sight. What? That's not how that... Okay, cool. This is interesting.
I installed it.
Yeah, and I'm just glitching forever, what the hell? This game makes no sense. Like, I'm standing on thin... like, only the fuel cells, though, it's only happening on the fuel cells. Yeah, when I stand in fuel cells, I glitch immensely, and now it stopped glitching.
Well,
what in the world?
Alright.
Hey, screw your destiny, screw your dialogue. It didn't work. Damn it. Give me your key. Eh. Damn it, I go past it every time. I can't even. Didn't let me do anything there. Screw your dialogue. I don't care about your dialogue, frickin' Roland. Nobody cares about your dialogue. There's a skin in the thing, but I don't know if you already have it. In the shop. Do you need a, slag SMG? Or is Freeway Hulk?
Nah, I should be good.
Wait, where did I get this stockpile relic? It's actually pretty good. Okay. Time for me to go to Claptrap and get a locker. And to wait for him for 2 hours to make his dialogue go, though. So that's gonna be fun.
Okay. You talk to Claptrap, I will talk to Zed.
Already done. Oh no, it's a cutscene. Oh no.
I'm starving. I want to
eat your babies.
Son, this might sting a bit.
I thought you skipped the dialogue. I was like, "What? You really just..." I got double dialogue. Best type of dialogue.
Hooray, operating assistant.
Just hitting real good. Crafter is still talking, but there's no audio because of the audio of said.
An iridium shard offer. How many times I tell you, you can't get.
That's not the right dialogue, Crafter.
Swallowing this stuff. Well, that shard ain't no good in the black market. It didn't refined yet. You could probably take it to that tennis
lady on
the other side. There we
go. I'll take it to tennis. When I'm out. Wait, what do you mean for... No, like, the episodes are 1 hour long. There's gonna be more than one episode, Stash.
As I've said, Roland, now that Jack has the vault key, it is only a matter of time...
What? There's gonna be more than one episode?
What? Holy shit. Because we're recording separately from the stream. We have special settings for it, so... I just noticed that this crate was here. I didn't even see it until now.
So, random question. Can we each have separate objectives displayed at the same time?
Nope.
Aww.
It's like about the worst thing about the games, that there's no way to separate them. It's really lame. So.
There's an exclamation point. I'm gonna run towards it.
Well, these are all the same level, so I don't know which one to do first. I think we should do the name game first. Get the bona farts going.
You know what can make a bullet hole that ain't a bullet? Cause I friggin' don't.
Cause I friggin' don't? Oh wait, I need to go to the fast travel. What am I doing?
An old rival of mine named Doc Mercy's using it.
Doc Mercy.
Like me, he's more interested in creating wounds than patching them up. Also, unlike me, he actually has a medical...
Shut up. There we go. Well, it's right outside, but... Alright. Where are the bullymong piles? Where are the bullymongs in the first place? Hey, bullymongs, what's up?
You're probably gonna be able to slaughter all of these very... Oh, that was a lot of XP.
Indeed. Who cares though? They're not powerful enough to kill me. And I'm way too powerful to kill them. See, I'm so powerful that I don't kill them. Imagine if you could just be so called powerful that your damage gets annulated because there's too much of it. That'd be amazing. There's more over here. If you do the piles, because I keep shooting them on accident, you have to actually kick E on them. Which is rather annoying, considering it would be easier to do it otherwise.
Well... Huh.
No, stop getting my piles. The cactus keeps shooting my piles.
Well, hunt down the bullymongs before getting the last piles.
I know, that's what I'm doing. There's a reason I haven't picked up, done more than three of them. One more bullymong. There we go.
Stupid Skyhunter.
Oh, you're shooting now. I was like, why is this dying on me? Please.
Yeah, I shoot things sometimes too.
Yeah, you're right. You're right at shooting things. I just shoot the ground and accidentally hit things.
You have a bullymong rat chasing you.
I don't know. Waiting for the quest to continue.
Kill it with a grenade.
Kill him with... Why is my grenades killing him? God damn, my grenades suck so much.
Hooray, grenades! Lots of
explosions. Oh, you already did it. Well, rip. Projectiles, projectiles. He's not a person that throws things. Let's wait for the other one. Don't get too close, he'll start attacking instead of throwing stuff. Throw things, please. Throw things, please. It's not throwing things. Well, die then. Oh, I missed. I missed again. Oh, now he's throwing. God damn it, don't shoot him. He's crawling with his legs forward. Oh god, he's getting close to me. Throw something. Throw something, you son of a bitch. Ah, god damn, this guy suck. This guy sucks a lot. He's still not throwing things, god damn. Run as far away as possible. Started throwing after I shot him, so he's just like being a dick now. I don't think he's gonna throw anything. He's too injured. Let's go for the other ones. Oh god.
We just need to find a slinger.
Yeah, well, they all sling, but the slingers are more likely to. Oh, this one's... Damn, he threw it at the thing. Damn it. Yeah, bully rot's not gonna be fun.
That is the bully rot.
Yeah, he's dead. Ignore him. I see two of them are throwing things, so... Oh boy, they're all throwing things! Jesus!
Oh god!
And they're all throwing it at you as well. They're all ignoring me now, you're too close to them! Run away, just run away!
I am!
Well, I guess I'm gonna kill him, that means. Kill the one next to me. I kill the one next to you. He's super low health. Other way, dude. Behind you! This one! Oh, now it's too late. God damn it, I really have to do this again. Okay, never mind. Just run away this time. Don't get close to him.
I did! I was running away.
Well, this guy's not gonna stop throwing again. That's too little health. This guy's too small.
There he is.
This guy's too small. Damn it. There we go. Bonafart! How about Bonafart? I don't care anymore. Oh, 300 stacks, Jesus. Where are the Bonafarts? Kill him! This guy's hiding on top of the thing. Stop hiding. There we go. No, this is a playthrough recording and not to upload to YouTube, so we can't have any people joining, sorry. Welcome to the stream, though. Oh, look! Iridium.
Hooray! Iridium.
Oh, god. Alright, where... Oh, I see him.
What, the person shooting?
No, I see. A bunch of bully monks to kill. I accidentally shot that one. Didn't even mean to shoot it, but it just happened to be at the wrong place at the wrong time. There we go. Now we're done. Ah, god.
Die, damn you!
He's dead. Oh god, it's gonna annoy me that this is not reloaded. There we go.
Here, did you already get the chest up here?
Nope. I'm gonna go run back to stuff. You can do that in the meanwhile. It's gonna be feeling way more comfortable with a proper headset on my head, because these are like, they look so dumb. Because they're so small, but they're so visible as well, because there are over ears as opposed to in ears. Because I ordered a studio headset, like a studio quality, like audiophile headset. That was also on sale, because everything on Mass Drop kills me if I don't get it, apparently. So I had to get it. But yeah, it's basically, it was on a third of its original price. And it's what people typically use in studios when they record music and stuff. Oh god, rabbit skag, no. No, 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 leave me alone. If you see a rabbit skag, run away. Just saying.
Well, you just got 3,000 experience from something.
Yeah, I killed the rabbit skag. They give you a shit ton of experience, but they're super hard to kill. And they do a lot of damage. At least compared to other enemies, they're super hard to kill. But if you have a favored or not, hehe!
Is that what you're using?
Yeah. Because it's a gun, if you have the specific, if you have the correct version, it has 5,000 damage, and it's when you shoot the ground, it splits up its projectiles into two. And because of that, I actually double my damage on top of the fact that it already doubles with the B.
Fine, I'm just gonna kill these guys with turrets. Or not.
Yeah, exactly, or not. It's not fast enough. You have to give your turret the B and then I'll be able to kill everything. If that was possible. Imagine how insane it would
That'd
be.
That'd be nice.
Yeah, imagine if you just have imagine if you had an ability on either Gauge or Commando that makes your turret or your robot to do the magie, Death Trap, use your shields like effects. That would be amazing. That'll be straight up overpowered as well, so that's probably why it doesn't exist.
This is a message to any Crimson Lance left on Pandora. General Knox is dead, and knowing the Lance, they'll more likely cut their losses and leave you here and send an extraction ship.
Do one roll.
So unless you want to starve to death
one play.
Out there, you got two options. One, you
really the first play? I'm not doing it anymore then. It's a sign. Nope, I'm done.
Food, shelter, and the chance to fight for something real, something meaningful. A chance I know the Atlas Corporation never gave you.
Oh boy, a coach gun. They're good if you have the glitches. I'll do medical mystery next. One free man's in the menu. Just kidding.
Hey, I was using iridium to buy things.
Yeah, I already did it earlier, so I was kind of annoyed that I didn't have enough to get any more. My pistol already is at the 50 level, so I have to get a shit ton to be able to upgrade my pistol. That's my number one weapon too. We'll do this now. This one's glitching. This thing is glitching out like hell. Jesus. Jesus, it's not having a good time. I can tell you this. It's going back and forth like insanely fast, and it's just going crazy. No, of course, it's cars, of course, so we have to just run around now, which is annoying.
That thing's broke as hell. Hey, I better scavenge some replacement parts from the other pumps near the motel. Now, the valve you're looking for is way up at the tippy top of that pump.
I can't. I'm stuck. You're getting me stuck. Don't stand behind me.
Okay, you can grab that one. Yeah. I'll leave you responsible for killing the people that come out.
Well, I always ignore them because there's no reason to kill them. But now I have so much damage, it doesn't matter, so. I agree, Gauge. Yeah, boy.
I'm being chased by Skags!
Is there a rabbit Skag? Then rest in peace, you. I'm gonna go out and make myself fly real quick. Hey, game. Go this way. Thank you. Oh, I love it. I love it.
Yep, one of them's a rabbit Skag.
Yep, rip you. I'm not gonna go back and save you, but whatever, I guess. I could just give you my shield and you could kill everything, but... Hey. Doesn't matter, right? He already dropped it, and it wasn't even done with his dialogue. Good job, Scooter. Now Gauge just says, "You're breaking the game, goon." I agree, I am breaking the game. What about it? I don't even remember what accuracy means. I love the dialogue in this game, dude.
Damn horn skag.
Where's the battery tank? What? Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Damn, that song is old. I should put it on my Spotify playlist. It's like when I hear the Beverly Hills song, I'm just like, okay, I'm gonna put this in my playlist real quick and listen to it a million times. BRB, folks.
It's a super badass bully mong.
Yep.
Terrific.
It's always. Even on the first. Actually, it might actually be ultimate badass on the last rank. I'm not actually remembering this now, though. I think it's always super.
And there's a skag attacking it.
Yep. There we go. Oh, there's no more enemies. I'm just shooting for no reason. Yay. Man, those gearboxes are sure are the cats on for safe to roar, as we won't say around here. Almost 400 stacks. So that's gonna be fun. Alright, time to fix the steam pump. Hey, what's up?
Important question, have you ridden on the pig yet?
What do you mean?
The pig here? If
no.
You get on top of it, you get badass rank.
Oh. Easy. I have grenades. I can do this.
Do you know the recommended way to get on top of the pig?
No, but I see it, so. Don't tell me.
You see it?
Yep. That didn't work, apparently. Okay, cool.
It was short.
That's what scrubs do. I'll show you what real professional players do. They take off the grenade and they jump. Oh, almost. Actually, I crouched, so that's probably why I didn't get enough air. Air, not here. That actually put me backwards. The lag in this game makes no sense. Oh, I didn't know how to time this though, so I'll just do it this way. It's very easy. What in the world? Is they behaving different than the normal? What? That was the wrong way. Okay, cool. See ya. Well, I just skipped. I just cheated. So yeah. See ya.
So were you able to get up there?
No, that's not. Well, I did another thing I wanted to do, so I guess it wasn't really a fail. I just get directly over to Doc Mercy and just kill him.
Oh, you're gonna go over to Doc Mercy?
Well, I'm already there. I got blasted that way. He's still not getting out of the thing, though. Okay, he is glitched.
Keep there we go. Find
Jesus! Oh boy, where do you come from? I didn't even shoot! What? Game's glitching out like hell right now. Is this what lag's like in this game? Glitches out forever. Here comes the most annoying part of the game. Oh god, really? I died before picking it up? Screw you. There we go. Oh god, I haven't equipped it yet. Jeez. Alright, so time to equip the most annoying game in the world. I mean, a gun in the world. If you kill bandits in a different area, never mind, you're here, so you can handle these. See ya.
What?
You use your E-Tech gun. You want in the inventory.
My E-Tech gun?
Yeah, in your inventory.
Did I get an E-Tech gun?
Yeah, you always, because it's a quest item. You're killing everything, please! You're just gonna make this take forever! You have to use the
Sorry.
E-Tech gun. Deathtrap, would you... Okay, can I recall you? Deathtrap, do you recall you? Okay, I can't. That doesn't help. Wait, where did I shoot? Oh, here he is. Most annoying part of the game ever. Worst.
Yeah.
I want that, and that, and What? Oh my god, dude. I just jinxed myself. What? There's a ability, a skill I have that's called Sharing is Caring. That's just the exact same thing I just described. Grants a copy of your shield to Deathtrap, so he gets the B. Oh my god. How did I never notice this before? I just literally predicted that. What the fuck?
Nice.
Also, let's cheat and go up here first. Wait. Ah, there you go. I never actually noticed this ladder before now, and I appreciate the fact that I did. They're trying to grow grenades at us? Good job, folks. Oh god. Oh no, I can't do this. I can't do this with Gage. My shots go everywhere. I can't hit anything. I have 400 stacks of Anarchy, which means I can't hit anything with anything but my Fibber. Oh my god. That's awful. Really? He died right as I died. Get out of here, Skag. Why did this is not shooting? Jesus! I'm dying left and right, reviving myself left and right. Oh god, super badass. Oh no, I'm down. I need help. I'm gonna die instantly. Oh god. Oh, what? I revived myself? What? How am I still alive? I'm done then. Help! Help! I'm dying. I'm dead.
Sorry, I gave in and threw my turret.
I died 4 times there. It was insta-death. There was nothing to do anyway. Well, you can handle that area. Okay. Well, never mind. You're gonna die, so I guess it doesn't matter. I lost all my stacks! Fuck!
Last minute.
I lost all my fucking stacks. No! Really, game? I hate you. I hate you, game. Oh my god. Screw you, game. I hate you forever. I hate you so much. I lost all my stacks. Nothing's worth it anymore. I hate life. I hate life. No, I didn't mean to sell that. Damn it. I was about to sell your rocket launcher.
Yeah, you can. I found a better one.
Yeah, I know, but I want to use it myself. For the glitch. Motherfucker, though. If YouTube screws me now, I don't even care, because I'm too annoyed at the game to care. Jesus, dude.
Okay,
we have to actually restart
where
the area.
Where are bandits?
We have to restart the area entirely because there's nowhere bandits in the area alive. Actually, never mind. Maybe in this direction. Did you just run me over? No, wait.
Yes.
Okay. Go.
Rocket launcher.
Go to where the fridge is.
Hey, look, bandits.
God damn it. Why did it respawn? Interesting. That's doing no damage. Jesus. I'm stuck on nothing. Help! Okay. Let me kill him. I said let me kill him. Oh god. Stop it. Stop it.
That's
oh, really?
Super badass.
That doesn't help us.
And an armored
well,
maniac.
I'm also dead. I'm gonna use my Fibber. I don't have my Fibber equipped. God damn it. What? I can't do anything. Help,
win.
help. Help, please. Help. Any
Come
help?
On, let
okay.
me revive you.
Jesus, game. Run.
There you go.
Hey, eat metal death. Eat metal death, not eat. I'll get you when he's dead. Die, mofo.
Second
Wait,
wind.
You moved.
I killed him.
Oh, goddammit. Alright. After all of that. Well.
Well, it was thanks to you that he had a low enough health.
Also, we need to pick up the thing. There's a quest here. Damn it, dude. Stop running me over. God damn it.
Where's the quest?
Wow, you're such a good driver, dude.
Yes.
It's right here. Come on, equip it, damn it. There we go. Wait, did you take my car? Huh? I'm so confused. Did you take my car? There's another car over here. How do you have two cars at once?
Because there are two slots.
Yeah, but one of them is mine. That's what I said.
Well, I'm taking this one. You can take mine.
No, the one you just took is mine.
Yes, so you can take mine.
You can't just steal my thing and change my fucking camo.
Huh? I didn't.
You did. It's a different camo.
No.
You, like, by definition did. This is why we have our own. This is why we never go... You go two, I always go one. Stained glass looks interesting. Jesus.
Alright, after watching you blast those bandits with that E-Tech gun, I've come to a medically sound conclusion. E-Tech is freaking dope.
There we go. No, it's everything's fine. Oh god, lag. Oh no. There we go, we already got the quest those apparently. I don't need this. Hey, stop. Okay. Oh, new rocket launcher with way better damage. Unfortunately, you're fired. Well, rip, no job. Oh god, this game is glitching everywhere. Jesus. Well, I'm too far away to help you now. Well, rip.
Wow, that was a fast death compared to normal.
Yeah, it's because it gets faster every time you die in the rapid succession. As to not make it super easy.
That was unfortunate.
Well, I can't pick this up.
Lost 50,000.
Well, not really that much. I can't pick this thing up. There's a thing in here, but I can't reach it. Why did it drop here? I can't reach it from here. God damn it! Stop, game! Why must it do this to me every time I get something I want?
Was that iridium that dropped here?
No, that's blue. But it might be purple. Oh. I can't tell, it's too red. It's outside of reach. There's no way to get it. It's pissing me off now.
What dropped?
I don't know, I can't pick it up. It's too far in to reach. Motherfucker, this
will
game.
Will explosions knock it out?
Probably not. Wrong grenades, that didn't work.
Well, I'm gonna run away.
Pretty sure stuff doesn't get pushed by just don't get pushed by explosions in this game. Damn it, move! You can't stand in the way of enough wrong grenades! What are you doing? You want me to die? Jesus.
Maybe.
This game sucks. Can't pick up the fucking... I'm gonna go die real quick, BRB. God damn it. Oh, a better rocket launcher again! I'm getting it. Didn't matter though, because it didn't want to react to me clicking on it. Cool. Now it did. Jesus. I have too much stuff on me, I need to fix that later. Ah god, I'm stuck on you again. Oh, I have another thing. Badass token. Fire it again.
Ooh, I'm liking my options.
Robot Rampage. That's pretty good, I guess.
Oh, it's strange.
Hmm? What? What is so strange?
Oh, I got stuck.
Okay, let's kill the assassins. I have a pistol in the first place, so... This is my vehicle, with the amazing camo, or what do you call it, it's like paint or whatever. Huh?
No, yeah. This is my vehicle, it's the rocket launcher one that I got.
This is yours, the one that I had to use.
Yes.
Because it took more. Whee! Whee! How is none of this one hitting?
Rockets
don't work in this game.
Well, they do.
Are you?
But
no, it's the other side.
I'm only 4 kills away for blue sparks. That's where you drift and kill things. Have you killed all the assassins in under 10 minutes?
Yeah, it's not that hard. It's just kill them. Use good guns. So I'm pretty sure I have I have a shotgun. I have a pistol. That I use mainly. I have a sniper and I have melee. Well, that's everyone has melee. So I have all the stuff I need to kill things and get extra stuff. Help! Help! I can't handle all this loot. Okay, I'm gonna equip all the stuff now. Or they have a sniper equipped. Okay. And then
I'll equip one of my snipers. We don't need to kill any of them with a rocket launcher, right?
No. Although if it did, that would suck. Wait, is this sniper just better? It is in damage. And everything else seems lower. I'm just gonna use this one then.
What the?
Yeah, don't do that. Oh god, I need to kill them before I can save you because they are gonna kill me if I don't. Shit, they're not dying. I'm gonna use my death trap real quick, and then he'll save me. Okay, I'm getting shot from below. That's not gonna help me. Stop shooting me, psychos.
Thank you.
No, don't click reload. Click reload. I panic every single time I click reload in this game now. What? That was so far away. This game sucks. God, what the hell? Pistol. Okay, we did it. Oh god, he's still alive. What the hell? I clicked E. Oh,
that was close.
The game doesn't actually always fucking react when you click E when you have lag. So there's a lot of times I had to double click, and then you're gonna die by the time I click again. So bad. Oh god, grenade! Why, grenade? Fuck you! Help me! Help! On your
feet, soldier! What do we need to kill this guy with?
Sniper rifle, like it says. So stand behind. Just let him do his thing. Don't shoot him until death trap is gone. Okay, he's gone. Oh god, that is so. Okay, let's shoot him with normal other gun first, so he gets weak enough because it's so hard to kill.
Yeah, save me.
And clicking E. Okay, can you move back a little bit? Because he's gonna kill me. There we go. Gotta use strats and reviving. I'm gonna shoot him with my normal gun before we can kill him. We have to get a kill shot with it, but not more. I'll stand behind the box, so if you stand behind the box and revive me, I'll stand in the way of his bullets.
Use your sniper.
I'm retreating in because he instantly damaged me again. Jesus Christ, this game. He's gonna follow us in here and gonna kill me. Oh god.
Here, give me a second to switch.
We don't have a second. He's gonna come kill you.
Corrosive sniper!
I wouldn't use any elemental thing because that usually messes me up.
Oh.
Like if I use elements. Damn it, he died from that? Hate this game.
He died like of one bullet after I shot him 10 times earlier and only got like a third of his health. This game this game sucks and hates me at the same time. Oh well.
Iridium.
Me, yes, you know. The hell was that sound? Oh god. Oh god damn it. Me. Hey guys. I hate you, please die. All of you, please stop. Please just die. It'll be easier for restore all my health, my sanity, and everything. Deathtrap, save me! He's saving me! I saved Deathtrap instead. Okay, interesting. I have two stacks. I hate this game. I never click reload, I only have two stacks. What is up with that?
Super badass nomad.
Cool. Holy
and
shit.
And I'm dying.
Why is there always super badass nomads now? Every single area we're in, there's a super badass nomad. It's so bad.
Save me.
Gotta be the one that saves me. Wonder wow. I don't know the
Death Trap is chasing Reese.
I know. But the melee is gonna be impossible to do anyway, so I'm just gonna go ahead and give up already. Well, he is melee, so let him kill him. Actually. Just let him kill him. I think that'll actually count. One more shot. Okay, two more shots. No, stop. Never mind. Yeah, continue. He's shooting lasers. Damn it, I want... Okay, you got it. I threw a grenade instead of flicking melee. That was helpful. I've been observing this siren, Lilith, since the opening of the vault. She appears to be using iridium to enhance her natural phase-walking abilities. This naturally leads me to assume some unspoken connection between sirens, iridium, and the vault. I have determined two additional things. Firstly, that she finds it irritating when others pluck out strands of her hair under the guise of needing them for scientific experimentation. And secondly, that they taste like olives. Wait, oh, I'm sure fried pickle tastes insanely fucking awful. I like normal pickles, but a fried pickle? Not convinced. So yeah, the fact that Tannis knows what that tastes like says a lot about the Borderlands. Or at least this planet. That's what people eat
oh
on this
god.
Planet.
Oh god.
You were
dying.
Next to me somehow, okay. I'll be in there in a second. Just gonna get ammo first. Okay, this guy needs to die.
There we go.
Yeah.
The only downside to the shotgun is it doesn't work with close range.
Well, it does, but you'll hurt yourself.
I mean, the explosions don't start right in front of you.
Alright, let's keep this going. You're bringing the tear to my eye. Yes, Deathtrap. Beautiful work by Deathtrap.
You have a shotgun, right?
Yeah, but I don't use it. Can I help you? There we go. I made a bad decision. Lost all my fucking stacks again. Luckily it was only 20, but still. That's annoying as shit. God damn it. Bitches. Is that healing stuff? No, I already have a shotgun on me. Wait, where did he go? Oh, he went over here. Jesus Christ. I need to get my B back up. He's only shooting me. Stop shooting me. Stop. I'm gonna die. I hate this guy. Okay, I'm gonna be back up. I'm gonna kill him with my B shotgun. Never mind, my B shotgun does no damage. God damn it, this guy sucks.
Don't stop shooting.
I'll be thanking you.
He's just looking at me now, he's not doing anything else. Oh, he's solo!
Yeah. Ah, second win.
That wasn't a shotgun though, because you saw the explosion shotgun. Oh, yeah. It didn't count. That's why I don't use elements. It's gonna screw you
over. Have any other shotguns?
Yeah. Well, don't shoot, I guess. I should have just shot him instead, but hey, whatever. Ooh, spiker. I'll take it. Electric spiker, I haven't had that for a while. Health. Yeah.
Let me know if anything touches your eye.
Let me know if anything touches. Oh god, we forgot about the time completely.
Oh, yes.
It's
we
been
did.
Like you know,
an hour
a bit too long.
An
hour and 5 minutes. So yeah, this is the end of the episode, guys. Holy shit. That we should have paid more attention in that area. We would have been done before we got in this area, to be honest. So yeah. Well,
yeah, we would have been.
Shit.
Yeah. We're gonna have to cut out this last little bit just because of YouTube.
Well, I don't, because I can upload over an hour.
I can upload whatever the hell I want. Maybe.
Whatever the hell I want. Hey, I managed to upload something that was 3 hours long, so yes, I'm sure we'll be fine.
Okay, well, on that note, goodbye to the people.
Yes, and we'll see you in the next episode. Bye-bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye-bye now. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye now.